See there, Miss Moto able to counter that one. Now I'm going to try for... Oh! That's that kick. Just a one count there off the kick. Nicely done there. Now, ducking the mist. And Miss Moto now, leg lariat. And now, mist lariat. A mist cutter. And holy crap! Oh, but Jack making the save. What a humiliation it would be if Arbiter were to be pinned by Miss Moto. At least I think Arbiter would consider that an insult. Or really just a humiliation, I should say. Now, check that out! And now, where's the referee? There he is! Death Valley driver there, and Arbiter's now going to try and fight his way back into this one. But, I have to say right now, we really are seeing a more aggressive Miss Moto. And look at the strength here, but Bart Simpson's displayed! Oh! Jack there making the save. Bart Simpson there. And now, oh crap. Ah, oh, but I'm making the save. Oh god. Down there, look at throws mist back into the ring. Miss Moto just goes, just gets drilled head first there. Well, he gets drilled by Arbiter head first. And now, check that out. An arm bar, and Bart Simpson breaks it. Of course, it's Bart who's actually the legal guy. Smashing his head repeatedly into the floor now. More than a mat, I should say. Shot there. And misses that shot, but gets that one. Turning his attention right now to Jack Stanbridge. I think he wants to make sure Jack doesn't get involved. A Springfield drop. Now Arbiter are back to his feet. Puts Bart into an abdominal stretch. See there, Miss Moto. Once again, he tries to... Oh, he gets kicked. And Arbiter there lets out a roar. And there's the figure four leg lock. Now... Now, look out. Power slam there by Bart Simpson. And Bart now trying. Oh my word! He lands it! Trying to cover now, but the ref distracted! Oh, a shot that up! Shot that at the ref! And now, oh boy, double team coming! Ow! Once again, it's Arbiter that makes the save! And a Zangalian drop! Zangalian drop! Lock of the damn applied! the referee once again having to deal with Miss Motown. Bart Simpson there. Thrown to the corner. An attack is made. And Arbiter once again going after Mist. Nicely done. Oh, it gets caught. Clothesline. And the referee. Bart Simpson now. Uh-oh. Drilled it. Springfield drop. Cover, the ref's distracted it. It wouldn't have been a free count either way. Boot to the stomach there by Jack. And missed that drop kick. And but right now, Team Badass, I do have to say, they are showing themselves to be more aggressive. And shot there by Mist. Miss Motown is proving himself here. He'd definitely be more aggressive like he said he'd be. But oh, Bob picking up Arbiter for the Springfield drop. But there is Jack. Look at this. Now to, whoa! Nice counter there. Arm drag! But look at Bart Simpson. Bart, oh. Oh. Right now. Misses that one there. Once again, Miss Moto. Oh, off kick there, and Arbiter now. Referee trying to shot, but Bart in trouble now. Jagger impact. Now, I'll turn his attention to Mist. Oh, but Mist there. He counters that one, and that now leaves an opening. Or at least an attempt for an opening for Bart. Now, Bart thrown to the corner, and now, oh boy, Bart might be in trouble here. Oh, no, I get stumped there by Mist, and Mist there, taking out the ref. Oh, but he gets taken out himself. The Mist lands and the kick. Bart Simpson to go. Oh, he just took the low blow. And the lock of the dam applied. And this, Bart's in trouble. He has to give up. Bart Simpson having to give up. It's a win for the tag champions. And it's the lock of the dam on Bart Simpson that picks up the win for Arbiter and Jack. I have to say, that was an impressive showing by Team Bad. Whoa! What the? What is? What is going on? actual fuck? Challenge from the Dark Society on their tag titles and a woman's Hell in a Cell match. Alyssa against Araya. Well, Jack and Arbiter even looking confused. And well, they're just getting out of here. You know what? I really can't fucking blame them after that. Well, that was certainly creepy. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we now move on. Our next matchup, a Hell in a Cell match. Scott McShannon will be taking on JSR. Scott McShannon. He's looking to recover from the defeat he suffered at the hands of Shepherd. Shepherd talked about chaos. And talked about organizing it. Talked about providing the best sort of action and said, "You will get this if you vote for me." And of course, Scott McShannon is one of the people that wants to see Shepherd removed as the CRO. And, well, he'll do everything in his power to try and do it. And Scott said he wants to use this matchup as a message to, Shepherd. You want to talk about providing good action? I'll show you how it's done. Well, anyway, people, we very rarely have Hell in a Cell matches on the regular shows, but here we are. A Hell in a Cell match. And I think for this one, I'm going to crack open a bud.